Developing this evening, tens of thousands of airline workers are set to lose their jobs at the end of the month unless Congress takes action. But so far, that does not appear to be happening. So what will the impact be on you, the traveler? Our Joe St. George is in Washington tonight, where airline unions took to Capitol Hill today to try and save their jobs.
Congress is back in session, and while there is some chatter of another round of economic relief before the election, at the moment, there is no serious discussion about another bailout for airlines, which means major layoffs could be taking place at the end of the month.
United Airlines is planning on laying off 16,000 October 1st. American Airlines says they're laying off 19,000. But we should note Delta and Southwest are for the moment saying they won't be laying off anyone. October 1st is the first day airlines that took federal bailout money earlier this year can lay off workers under the law passed by Congress. Today, flight attendants marched on Capitol Hill with signs saying, "Please don't clip our wings." What does this mean for you if you travel? Well, a spokesman for the Association of Flight Attendants says routes will be cut, and a smaller flight attendant workforce means it may be harder to staff a flight if someone calls in sick, leading to cancellations.
But airline CEOs say, look, airline travel is down across the country, and unless they get more financial assistance from Congress, they simply have to lay off the workers. In Washington, I'm Joe St. George.